What is reservoir? So the hydraulic fluid reservoir holds excess hydraulic fluid to accommodate volume changes from cylinder extension and contraction, temperature driven expansion and contraction, and leaks. So this is all about reservoir.